Hello friends, in this video I'm going to tell you some interesting facts about Mysore paintings. Mysore painting is a form of classical painting seen in South Indian. This painting is evolved in the Mysore city of Karnataka state under the region of Wadia dynasty. It was under the Wadia dynasty patronage that Mysore school of painting touched its peak. It is quite similar to the Tanjore paintings. Mysore paintings make use of thinner gold leaves and need much more hard work. In the traditional Mysore painting, all the raw materials were made by the artists containing board, brushes, paints, and gold foil. The brushes were made of various materials like camel hair, squirrel hair, goat hair, etc. Vegetable and minerals colors were used instead of poster colors and watercolors. Earlier, the sketches were made by burning tamarind twigs in an iron tube, but now these sketches are made with the help of charcoal. Through the base was made of paper, wood, wall, and cloth rather than the only cartridge paper base used now. The most general themes of Mysore paintings comprise Hindu gods and goddesses and scenes from the Hindu mythology. A lot of steps are involved in the process of producing a Mysore painting. The initial stage needs the artist to create a primary sketch of the image on the base, which includes a cartridge paper pasted on a wooden base. Afterwards, they make a paste of zinc oxide and arabic gum identified as gesso paste. This paste is used to give a slightly raised effect of carving to those parts of the painting that need embellishments, and it is allowed to dry. Then the gold foil is fixed onto the surface. The remaining paint is prepared with the help of watercolors. After the painting is fully parched, it is covered with a thin paper and scrubbed lightly with a smooth, soft stone. Hope you like these facts about Mysore paintings. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.